Astralis, despite losing device, having Lucky come in, it's shown that Glaive is a fantastic hauler. I think that they're insanely competitive. Obviously, making playoffs at Cologne is already huge. Could have been in the finals in the first place. Very, very close game to not get into the finals. You can just see the fire in Glaive's eyes. I think there was always concern, oh, Glaive just had a baby. Will he retire? I then talked to Bubsky at the after show blast, and he was like, I don't think Glaive will ever retire. He said he tweeted something a few weeks ago about an athlete, when they retire, that's the first death that they have. And then the second death is when you actually die at the end of your life. The idea was that if you're a competitor, you don't really want to ever give that up. And Glaive has that, and he just loves the game. So very much looking forward to Glaive staying on the team. Zonic, stay on the team.